Here's Johnny.
But what I do have are very particular skills. Go ahead, make my day.
Yeah.
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
What? Oh, I'm sorry, did I break your concentration?
And like that, he's gone.
Now here's a new one. In a popular independent film forum, one person posted that he had heard that it was okay to include copyrighted music in a film without permission, as long as you're, quote, you know, still an aspiring director and not an actual one. Ah, the "this isn't my career yet, so I don't really need to follow the laws" defense. Sorry, bucko, probably not okay. There are a few instances where it might be okay to use copyrighted music in a film. If this were a project for a film class, for instance, and the film wasn't being shown anywhere outside of the class. But just because you consider yourself a student of film doesn't give you the rights to use someone else's copyrighted materials. Not to mention that things like educational use and the infamous fair use defense are just that, a defense, which means that someone is suing you in a court of law for copyright infringement, and you now have to go hire a lawyer to prove your case. Now, I know that I prefer to just not be sued, and I'm assuming that most of you are in the same boat, which is why it's smarter to just follow copyright laws in the first place. So now, what's an aspiring filmmaker to do when it comes to getting music for their films? Well, there are a number of options, a couple I've mentioned previously in these podcasts. Now, I go into more detail in some of the online trainings that will soon be available through the Guerrilla Film School membership program. But in the meantime, you can take a look at past episodes of The Dailies in written or podcast form on iTunes, Stitcher, YouTube, and Spotify by going to our website, GuerrillaFilmSchool.com, and looking for The Dailies link. Remember, if you want to learn how to make better films and act on camera, Guerrilla Film School has got you covered. We put together a free training video on how directors and actors can work together on set. You can get instant access to this free training right now by going to GuerrillaFilmSchool.com/training.
He's gone.